Okay, this is just the last video of the Aqua One Oscillators 850 unboxing. Got it up and running. A few things to note is the in and out, they're very important. The two levers there, you have a white lever and an orange lever. The orange lever is to cut the flow, and the white lever is the locking mechanism. So they need to be open in order to actually put the tap in, and then once you put the tap in, you lock the white one down. You can leave the orange one up if you like, or you can lock it down too. I locked it down to create a siphon by sucking on the outlet and just created a siphon, filled it up, and then just used the prime a few times to just expel a bit of air and then turn it on. And I was quite surprised that it expelled the air pretty quick too. Now with the height of the stand, and that's another important thing, if it is tight like mine, just make sure the hoses are kinked, and you might have to cut the hoses. I did, because the fittings, they're about 30 centimeters, and it goes like that on the outlet, but the inlet is the other way around, so you need the hose to reach sort of to the top of the tank for that. And I had to cut the hoses, unfortunately, but something I had to do, didn't want to, but I was quite surprised too. I ran it with no media, then I ran it with media. I didn't see a big change in flow, which is good. Little to none, actually. And it also cleared my tank up even more. I had sponge filters already on this tank, and it was quite clear. But within about half an hour of the filter running, the canister filter, it cleared up twice as good. And I was really surprised how clear it is, actually. It's still very, very clear. With the media, I sort of followed Punguru. I put the wool and the black at the bottom and the two blue sponges together, and the noodles and the glass into glass together. Aqua One will say to do the wool and the black sponge up the top, a blue sponge and the noodles, and blue sponge and some glass, whichever way you want. That's the way I do it. I do it with my Nautilus as well, and I find that it just keeps everything running smooth. There's also ample videos on YouTube about setting a canister filter, so I mean, it's always a preference thing, and you might not even want to use the media that comes with the Aqua One. You might want to get better stuff. Again, that's preference. I don't mind, I'm going to try it. I haven't used the Cinder Glass before, and I like the noodles, so good to go. And this just to make sure there's no leaks. And always, you know, once you get her up and running, just check around, make sure there are no leaks. I also like these are a little bit more robust than my Nautilus as well. That's about it. So I'll probably do another video in a year or two, maybe longer, depending. Just in case I do run into a few hiccups or something, I'll post a video. But other than that, it's basically the Oscillators 850, and I'm sure the other ones will be very similar. The other models of Oscillators, so. Alright, thank you for watching, and yeah, that's it.